Before we start, I would want you to hit that red subscribe button so you never miss out on any of our videos. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Roblox Games. Follow this simple guide on how to update your game on Roblox and save both your time and efforts. Number 1. Publishing. Publishing is when you save a copy of your game to the Roblox servers. This means that you are saving your game and uploading it to the Roblox servers. This can be done by selecting the Publish to Roblox button in the File menu on the top left corner of the screen. However, what you should know is that you can save your game to Roblox and or as a local copy without publishing your game online. Saving to Roblox locally will save your progress without it being publicly accessible on the internet, while publishing to Roblox will save your progress and allow others to join your games through the internet. Number 2. Basic update. When you want to update a previously published game, what you have to do is make the necessary updates, and once they are done, click on the File button. There, you will have to select the Publish to Roblox button. Then you have to go to the File menu again and select the Publish to Roblox As option from there and click on the game on which you would like to save the updated project on. After that, an Updating to Game's Name screen will appear. Wait for the screen to complete its loading and press the OK button once it's complete. With this, your basic local update will be complete. Number 3. Don't forget to save the game online. After the game has been updated locally on Roblox, you have to make sure that you save the file online too. If you don't save the file online, it will end up not updating the game online in the app. Many players have encountered this problem and reported that the game that they updated is running at the updated version in Roblox Studios, while the previous version in Roblox Online. The problem was that instead of closing Roblox Studios first, creators just opened the Roblox game on another screen. Thus, the file wasn't saved online. A very simple way to save the file online is just to press the play button in the test tab on the top right corner of the screen. This will load the version of the game you just updated. Once you have played the test version, all you have got to do is close Roblox Studios. Doing so will result in a prompt message asking to save the file online. Simply select yes and your file is now saved online. Number 4. Shut down your server before saving your game online. Just before closing the Roblox Studios to get the prompt message for saving online, make sure that there is no one inside the game while you upload its new version online. Because if there is even a single person inside the game, it will not save online and you will lose all your updates. You will lose your updates because you will close Roblox Studios, thinking that the game did save online, while it actually did not. An important point to note is that Roblox Studios won't warn you if there are players online in the game while you are updating it. Neither will it block the yes button in the prompt message. And you might end up going through all the processes only to find out in the end that nothing got saved. Thus, the easiest way to avoid this calamity is to shut down your game server temporarily. Shut it down until you finish updating the game and uploading it to Roblox Online. This way you won't lose your update. Number 5. Small updates, no need for the Roblox Studio hassle. You don't need to open Roblox Studios for every tiny update. Roblox Studios is for major updates such as changing the landscape or adding or removing items like buildings or towers. Many updates of the game can be done within the Roblox app itself. All you need is to log in your Roblox account. There, on the home screen, select the game you want to update. The game will appear on Recently Played, part of the home screen. Since it's a game created by you, you must have visited it often. An alternate approach can be searching the game in the game's list. Once you have found the game, open it, it will take you to the thumbnail screen of the game. On the bottom right part of the thumbnail, you will find a 3 squares button. Press that button and select Configure Place. This will open the Configure Place option for you. There are a variety of updates you can make from here, including changing the name, description, icon, thumbnail, access, preferred player count, genres, and powers of characters. If you feel like you have made a mistake while updating, there is also an option to restore the previous versions. All previous versions are kept as a backup by Roblox. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the 2 videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.